Training for an Ironman is something that you cannot do one day to the other. You just have to train for several months, you have to prepare, you have to have a strong mind, because the worst part of doing an Ironman is not the running or the biking or the swimming part, it's just the fact that you will want to quit. I related to investment banking because in investment banking you actually will be exposed to lots of situations, and the fact that you have a strong mindset is going to, the fact that you're going to help you actually, you know, go through those obstacles. My name is Jorge Rosales. I am a first year MBA student concentrating in finance. A question I always get from investment bankers, why Simon? First, I went to school heavy on finance, really heavy on finance, and Simon is one of the best in the world. Second, I went in a small class so I could meet everyone and I could learn from everyone. I knew that getting an MBA was the best way to get into investment banking. It gives you a well-rounded education in finance. I mean, so far I've had 3 classes in finance, really heavy finance, and accounting too. It provides you with the tools to be able to multitask, to manage different teams, to be able to manage expectations from professors, from your teammates, from clients, and from the administration of the university, and from everything, and manage your social life too. I got my acceptance offer in December, and then I asked admissions if it was possible for me to talk to someone from the CMC, because I wanted to have a fair assessment on their perspective of how easily it was going to be for me to get into Wall Street. They put me in contact with Ashish, and he was telling me, you know, why my resume was a strong one for investment banking, why the steps I took in order to become an investment banker were the correct steps, and how I should prepare myself and present myself to Wall Street bankers in order to get my job offer. He told me that if you accept the Simon's offer after the scholarship weekend, we'll start working since February on your resume, your cover letter, your target list, your technical stuff. So that was something that actually drove me here. It was such a personal attention, and that he was able to help me. So when I came here in August, I had everything ready and I just had to network. Fortunately, due to my networking efforts, I had multiple interviews with different investment banks. For the summer, I'm going to UBS in New York for their investment banking division. The most exciting time was when I received a call from my first offer for investment banking. I was on Saturday here working with some friends, and I got this call, and I was just excited. I was jumping. I was laughing with them. I was so happy because I realized that all the hard work I was putting on so far was paying off.